Phillips Arena in Atlanta. It's game three of the Eastern quarterfinals between the Atlanta Hawks and the Toronto Raptors. Hi, everybody. I'm Marvin Williams along with Steve Kerr. The Hawks have played very well on their way to taking a 2-0 series lead.
They have been extremely impressive on both ends of the floor, Marvin. They come into this game with a lot of confidence. Contingent that Bryan Colangelo has put together in Toronto. The Spaniard is an excellent perimeter shooter. He's big and strong, pretty good defensively, and a guy the Raptors are counting on for defense and rebound.
The Hawks clear it out. Bibby puts the speed on, and Mike Bibby able to hit.
Bibby showing a beautiful form. I think one of the best shooting strokes in the NBA.
Oh, what a pass. Clear it out, and the field goal.
Josh Smith.
Nice pass inside. Here's Nesterovic.
Rasho Nesterovic.
Those offensive rebounds will eventually kill you.
Here's Smith. Horford facing the double team. Collision. He is clearly paying after that.
Zaza Pachulia.
Pachulia at the line for the first time. Bargnani coming on.
Number 7, Andrea Bargnani.
Bargnani able to reach for it. 6 on the 24.